my holy fire for the world to see.
Christ in me.